Hey guys, welcome back to another For Honor video. This is the second last video. We got one more mission after this one, which you can see behind that big castle over there. But in today's video, we are going to be doing Honor. In the last video, we completed Unity, where we got the samurais back together again. And now Orochi has went to find Apollyon. So yeah, let's go. Give me hard again, because from now on we're just going to be playing with Orochi. Oh, we are with Nobushi. Okay.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored.
Alright, let's go, Conqueror. Just me and you. Oh, close.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again. Run! The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself.
Peacekeeper! Hello.
And we are all reflection of our home.
Find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood. By the time the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements and material. We were grateful, even if they are misguided. The ruins outside the Blackstone Fortress were fought over again and again. Gangs of thugs, highwaymen, toughs, fighting for every last scrap. Fertile soil for my legion.
Okay, we're gonna have to go this way. Oh, what's this one? Oh, okay, cool.
Wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Oh. Right, is that all of them? We done? Yeah, okay.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
A warden? Is it the warden from the Blackstone Legion? We haven't seen him in ages.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Oh, it is the warden. Hey, buddy.
I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why?
That's why.
It was time to go.
Oh, okay, so the Bishi can still help. Okay, that's cool. I thought I had to do everything by myself. No, 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 no! Move, you dickheads! Come on, I need to get close to her. There we go. Come on, Nobushi, we need to go. Nobushi, come on. Nobushi. What the hell was the thing?
The ancient bridge at the old cathedral is tattered. One day, soon, I think it will fall. Join so many other structures like it.
Oh, there's the warden.
We are not your enemy, champion. You executed the Imperial family. We are no longer Blackstones.
Oh,
This is my fight!
Oh, we're actually going up against him. Let's go, come on. Come on, Warden. Show me what you got. Come on, Warden. That's enough health, buddy. Why is he not attacking me? What the fuck? Okay then.
Right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
And there we go. One of my favorite missions in this game. Right then guys, in the next video we are going to be doing the final mission, Apollyon. I am going to leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you've turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous forerunner video, the other one will just be another video which you may want to go and watch. Go and check out my other channel where I post multiplayer games, Real Bad Karma Lows. The link will be in the description alongside my other social media, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.